plunge into this, or just finish off with this wee one. This is a wee funeral song. Paddy and Allan were sitting in the corner of this trendy the Earl of Marchmont bar on Sunday. I wouldn't say they look like fish if you'd ever won it, but very content actually. Good draft beer in the Earl of Marchmont. And I thought, how can I cheer up the what remains of this Sunday afternoon? So I did this funeral song. It's a proper funeral song though. This is not wringing out wet hankies and, you know, sitting with a cup of tea perched on your knee going, ah. Oh. It's not that sort of thing. It's a bit of a pagan kind of celebration. It's going to change pricks as well. This is a bit of an old fashioned kind of, you know, the term schadenfreude. It's a word that comes from Paddy's part of Scotland. it wasn't me today, it was he. It's a bit of that sort. Anyway, briefly mention as well, this is in 5/4 time. I have these amazing jazz players here today. I thought I'd try and impress them a bit. So this is in 5/4. It's called a Jug O This. Get your nose in a Jug O This. Thanks again. Be lucky. Coming back in playing again. See you again, maybe.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Commercial stuff, I nearly forgot to mention, my lovely assistant, my young assistant, Pam, is sitting up there. She has order forms for the new EP, which I've already promised Allan that it'll be out by next Wednesday. And I know that if he doesn't get his copy by then, he'd be sending the lads round. So he can rely on that. If you'd like to order a copy and trust us with your £8, that'd be fantastic, or whatever it is we've asked for. And then we'll mail you one in the next few weeks. Or there's the stuff at the end, at the back there, if you'd like to buy something. Of a takeaway version of Grimes. Right, I'm going. Thanks very much. Bye-bye.